welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. Yes, there's a song playing in the background, and yes, it's an Indian song. Personally, I'm not that much into Indian music, but some of the songs, they literally make you want to fall in love, and this song is one of them. I don't want to talk about the song, but might as well. This song, I discovered this song a couple of years ago when I went to Pakistan for my cousin's wedding, and this song brings back a lot of memories, and that's the reason why I just thought, I was just sitting down, I said, let me just listen to this song, and it just takes me back in that time zone, and what a great time it was, people. Anyways, I'm gonna fast forward now because I'm here right now, and this vlog is going to be a compilation of a few looks that I've tried to put together because we all are stuck at home, and I'll be putting or maybe sharing in another vlog last year's lookbooks from Ramadan Iftaris. If you're not Asian, if you're not Pakistani, I wouldn't say Pakistani, but if you're not Pakistani, Asian, British, whatever, let me tell you guys, let me just give you an idea of how it happens, how we guys roll. So the whole month of Ramadan, I don't know about you guys, but I've got a very big family here, and every weekend it's iftar party at one place, and next weekend it would be at someone else's house. It starts from Friday and it goes till the weekend because fortunately a lot of people are busy with their lives and a lot of people are busy working like myself, so our families, they tend to have these get-togethers where they cook the most fabulous food, they get together and they eat and they open up their fast together, and that gives all the ladies a chance to wear their lovely dresses, get all glammed up, gossip, eat. It's all in one for these ladies, to be honest. Mom, I'm not saying nothing to you, I'm just elaborating how it goes, how it works. So anyways, obviously last year, like any other year, there were a lot of iftar parties. Sometimes I'd be really, really tired that, you know, my goodness, I'm tired, I've got the plans, I'm gonna do something else. But then you get dragged into it, you have to attend these iftar parties. So this year, because obviously Ramadan has fallen into a month where the whole city's locked down. I'm just looking at my dog. Never mind. So obviously we are not getting that chance of getting out and doing the normal yearly routine that we used to do, or we would be doing next year, hopefully, inshallah. So I've just tried to create a lookbook. It's not really the perfect lookbook that I would want to go for personally, to be honest, because I personally don't wear Asian clothes that much. I only would wear them once or twice a year on Eids and if there's a wedding. So 99.9% of my Asian clothes are with my mum, and they are beautiful clothes, but whatever I could find here at my place, as you can see, they're not the most fabulous outfits. I've just put them on. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm really tired right now, guys. I'm just gonna get changed and I'm just gonna sit down on my couch, have some coffee and unwind. I hope you guys look after yourself, and I will see you guys soon. Lots of love. Mwah. Bye.